ASC 842 compliance requires identifying, analyzing, and reporting vast amounts of data. Data that resides in different forms and in multiple systems that do not natively communicate with each other. The problem? ASC 842 compliance isn't a one-and-done activity. Data gathered for day one compliance is outdated as soon as you sign a new lease, or when existing leases are updated or terminated. You must maintain a complete and accurate lease population to stay in compliance with ASC 842. Yet your compliance effort is undone the minute your lease data changes. And it changes constantly. Finance, tax, and internal audit leaders report a number of challenges that complicate ongoing ASC 842 compliance efforts. Addressing these issues manually means scouring the general ledger, AP subledger, and lease accounting system every quarter and tracking data in spreadsheets. That's a waste of time and leads to errors and inaccuracies, and it buries your personnel in non-value-added, repetitive work. LeaseCom Analytics, Grant Thornton's proprietary tool, automates lease completeness and payment reconciliations for ongoing ASC 842 compliance. LeaseCom's automated data ingestion allows you to quickly and accurately input data directly from all necessary sources, from both your lease accounting software and your ERP system. Once data is imported, LeaseCom lets you customize analysis parameters to deliver the tailored insights you need. Lease data can be examined in specific dashboards. These powerful reporting tools highlight high, medium, and low-risk transactions. They let you drill down into vendor or lease-specific data. LeaseCom also helps you examine accounts payable information for unmatched lease payment data and potential unrecorded lease obligations. LeaseCom strengthens your current processes and controls. It transforms day two compliance into a smooth, accurate, sustainable process and supplements your manual controls around lease completeness. LeaseCom has undergone testing covered by SOC 1 Type 2 reports, so you and your external auditors can rely on its output. Up-to-date, accurate data is at the core of ASC 842 Day 2 challenges. LeaseCom Analytics addresses the data challenge head-on, automating key data-centric activities. It frees up resources to focus on value-adding activities while reducing cost and risk through technology.